A day in my life sailing through the Caribbean. So the first thing I did was make a cup of coffee, and then I took my hair out of the braids that I'd literally been wearing for like a week. Then Ruben found a shark outside of our boat, which freaked us out a little bit, but it was just a nurse shark, so we grabbed our dive knives and decided to go snorkeling.